name is Setenay and I'm a graduate student in Yıldız Teknik University in Istanbul, Turkey. And I would like to talk about optimization study on the absorption of Ramos ultraviolet RGB diaphragm across solution using families. And the topics in the contents are abstract, aim of the study, literature, materials and methods, optimization study, and results and discussions. And dice are used in various industries such as textile, paper, food, and etc. And they are found in the wastewater of textile, the polluted natural waters, co-destruction of the ecological cycle, and damage to living things. And so many methods are used for wastewater treatment, and one of them is absorption process. And the most preferred absorbent is usually activated carbon, but the natural absorbents are alternative to them because they're economical and easy to find. In recent years, it has been seen that the dyes in the wastewater affect the health of living things negatively, and remove the dyes from the wastewater is necessary. And our project aim is examine the ability of the Ramos ultraviolet RGB dyes encountered in textile wastewater. And two process parameters include their temperature, absorption, and pH. And the best response of dye removal using the response surface metallurgy with box banking design. So let's start with the water pollution. And water pollution is an undeniable problem treating human life and other living creatures. And many industries that cause water pollution, which they are sugarcane mills, distilleries, oil refineries, pesticides, and textile industries, and etc. And what is the Ramos ultraviolet RGB dye? It's a reactive dye and used in the textile industry. And they have a color and color thickness and mainly use the dye cellulose fibers due to their capability making covalent bonds with fibers. And water treatment processes are physical, chemical, biological, and advanced. And advanced treatment processes are nitrogen and phosphorus removal, filtration, disinfection, ion exchange, and ultrafiltration, reverse osmosis, and absorption. In my study, I used absorption methods. And what's the absorption method? It is the accumulation of the gas, liquid, or dissolved substance on the surface of the solid by physical bonding or chemical bonding. And a suitable solid surface, a material that has been or is capable of being absorbed is known as absorbate, and the substance of which absorbate is absorbed is absorbent. And in my study, it's the liquid solid absorption. Some factors affecting absorption, which are surface area, particle size of absorbent, contact time, pH, temperature, agitation speed, solubility of absorbent in liquid, surface tension, and absorbent dosage. The two kind of absorbents in here, which they are natural absorbents and synthetic absorbents. Natural absorbents, for example, zeolite, clay, rice husk, coconut shell, and palm leaves. Synthetic absorbents, for example, activated carbon, fly ash, and activated sludge. My absorbent is palm leaves, and palm leaves is a natural, has low cost and abundant availability, less disposal problem of the absorption and the absorption capacity. And now, Sonia, we have come to material and methods, and the aqueous solution prepared to be used in absorption study of Ramos ultraviolet RGB dye on palm leaves. And the temperature range is 25 to 45 centigrade, pH range is 2 to 4, absorbent dosage is 0.5 to 2.0 grams in 200 milliliters, and the dye concentration of aqueous solution is 100 ppm. And the absorption experiments were carried out by mixing a determined amount of absorbent dosage with 200 milliliters dye solution under 200 rpm and string at adjust temperature and pH range with orbital shaker for 60 minutes. And the samples were filtered to separate the absorbents. Then after this one, the absorbance values of the samples were determined with a UV spectrophotometer. You can see this in this chart. There is a 17 experiments which I did, and you can see the best removal in here, 93.92 percent in the experiment two, and the lowest is 25.61 percent in the experiment three. And you can see in the here, the chart shows that the model is a reduced cubic model, and it is model is significant and lack of it is not significant. So it is the correct model. And the right side, R square, adjusted R square, and predicted R square is the close of them, are close. So and it is the correct reduced cubic model. And here in the graph, predicted and actual ones are on the same line and linear line, it's true. And the right side, you can see the A is temperature, B is pH, C is absorbent dosage, and the most effective processes parameters are pH and absorbent dosage, and temperature is not very effective in here. For the highest removal, pH should be less, absorbent dosage should be high. And results, the response surface naturally was successfully, and two processes parameters, which they are temperature, absorbent dosage, and pH were optimized as to the best response of fire removal with the box banking design. And the highest percentage of the removal obtained is 93.22%, and promise are efficient, high performance, and cheap absorbents, and they don't need any pre-treatment. And the most effective process parameters are pH and absorbent dosage. And in the future, the characterization studies of families will be carried out. There is references. And thank you for listening.
Wonderful presentation, Stine. I believe you have one more presentation. You can go ahead with that.
Okay.
You can have the questionnaires post that. Can you share your presentation? Your other presentation. Please go ahead. Start.
And the other study is kinetic and equilibrium studies on the absorption of renewable threaded RGB dye from aqueous solution using polymers. And the content is abstract, end of study, material and methods, kinetic and equilibrium study, visibility of polymers, and results and discussions. And the same, presentation, the abstract is water pollution by chemical pollutants has become a primary public concern in recent years, and many methods used for the removal of dye, one of them absorption. We use the absorption method because it's a cheapness, eco-friendly, effectiveness, easy application, and availability of wide range of absorbents. And the aim of the study is to examine the ability of removal direct RGB dye and counter-gene textile wastewater to be absorbed by palm leaves. In the present study, we use some isotherms models and some kinetic studies, and the reusability of the polymers was studied. And material and methods are the same before the other study, and temperature range is 25 to 45 centigrade, pH is 2 to 4, and absorbent dosage range is 0.5 to 2.0. gram in 200 milliliter, and initial dye concentration is 100 ppm. And the material and methods, now certain experiments were carried out by mixing the determined amount of absorbent dosage with 200 milliliters dye solution under 200 rpm constant T at adjusted at temperature and pH range with the orbital shaker for 60 minutes. and samples were filtered for the separate adsorbents, and the adsorbents values of the samples were determined with a UV spectra photometer. And as a result of adsorption experiments, the optimum process conditions, temperature is 25 centigrade, pH is 3, and adsorbent dosage is 2.0 gram in 200 milliliters. And adsorption is an isotherm model. Studies were performed at the range is 0.5 gram to 2.5 gram. And length mesotherm model from this tempting and dubinin isotherm model were examined. You can see in the chart the isotherm model's name and R square and the standard deviation. And we choose the when the R square is higher and the standard deviation should be the lowest. So the most suitable isotherm model is the Prandtl isotherm model. And in here, the graph is significant and the line must be like this linear line and the term size significant. Any value larger than one indicate that the adsorbent is severely adsorbed on adsorbents. And adsorption kinetic model studies were carried out at optimal conditions, the same the isotherm models, which are pseudo first order kinetic model, pseudo second, intraparticle, LOH, and Borg-Borg kinetic model were studied. In here, they are kinetic models and R square and the standard deviation. These are pseudo first, pseudo second, and LOH are the main kinetic models. Other ones for deeply investigated. And when choosing the most suitable kinetic model, R square should be the highest and standard deviation should be the lowest. And so we chose to the second order for ease and flexibility. And the graph is significant and the terms are significant in here. And this is the reusability of families. And the reusability studies indicated that families were regenerable substance, keeping the absorption capacity in three cycles, even if disruption of ramosal ultraviolet IgB dye percentage was not satisfying due to the nature of the absorption process. And results, the most suitable isotherm model is Prandtl, and the most suitable kinetic model is pseudo second order, and the best percent of removal is 93.92%. And families are efficient, high performance, and cheap absorbent, and they don't need any pre-treatment. And families could be reused highly effectively. And in the future characterization studies of families will be carried out. Thank you for listening.
Thank you for your wonderful presentation.